Hello, I'm Jeff Gust, Chief Corporate Metrologist at Fluke. On May 20th, we celebrate World Metrology Day, and this year, as our vaccine program delivers us out of a global pandemic, we're focusing on measurements for health. Let's talk about why measurements matter every step of our journey in the fight against COVID-19. During COVID-19, temperature measurements are one of our first lines of defense. We look for better and more accurate and reliable ways of taking measurements, including non-contact measurements, to keep everyone safe. As a global leader in thermography cameras, Fluke continues to work on groundbreaking research in this area. Our experts in thermography, as well as calibration, ensures that devices measure what they're supposed to measure and that measurements are accurate. Think about the speed at which the vaccine was developed. It usually takes years, but we had a vaccine within months of discovering the virus. One crucial reason was the speed with which scientists were able to uncover the sequence of SARS-CoV-2. This was thanks to advances in genomic sequencing tools, a technique that involves measuring sets of nucleotides within the DNA. For me personally, this is very exciting as genomic sequencing is leading towards developing solutions in individualized medicine. It's really where the future of medicine is heading, and measurements will play a big part of that future. Now that we have the vaccines, we need to deliver them, and it takes measurements to do that. We've read a lot about the cold chain and how vaccines need to be delivered and maintained at specific temperatures. We've also seen instances where up to 50% of vaccines are lost due to poor cold chain management. At Fluke, we help prevent this by providing equipment and processes that ensure devices in which these vaccines are being transported and stored are calibrated correctly. So when you get your vaccine, you can trust that it will work. Measurement science is often a hidden science. As a leader in test and measurement, Fluke may not develop the defibrillator or the incubator, but we're enabling the technology behind it. We develop instruments that ensure the defibrillators deliver the right amount of energy to treat people. If they deliver too little, it may not save the person. If it's too much, it might burn or injure the person. At any hospital, you'll find Fluke products, measuring air quality, testing that electronic equipment is safe and working, and ensuring communication equipment is working and secure. As a test and measurement company, we measure ourselves through the innovation we enable and our efforts to keep the world up and running. So please stay healthy and have a happy World Metrology Day.